गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 1, नंबर्स एंड न्यूमरेशन, एक्सरसाइज 1.3। फर्स्टली टेल यू अबाउट इंडियन प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट। इन इंडियन प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट, प्लेसेस स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द बैक साइड, मीन्स राइट हैंड साइड। वंस प्लेस, टेंस प्लेस, हंड्रेड प्लेस, थाउजेंड, टेन थाउजेंड, लैख, टेन लैख, करोड़, टेन करोड़, दीज ऑल आर प्लेसेस। Places has a period. In ones period has three places. Ones, tens, hundred. Thousand period has two places. Thousand and ten thousand. Lakh period has two places. Lakh, ten lakh. Crore period has two places. Crore and ten crore. In this way, firstly we will do question number 1. Put comma by Indian place value system. We have a number 11159. Firstly, you have to put the places on the digit from back side. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, ten thousand. Now you know ones period has three places. Ones, tens, hundred. Separate this period. Ones period. Next, thousand, ten thousand. This is a second period. Now this is over. C part. C part we have number 1, 6, 8, 4, 5, 7. In the same way, firstly write the places on the digit from the back side. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, ten thousand, lakh. Now separate the period from back side. First, ones period has three digit. Ones, tens, hundred. Put comma. Second period is thousand period. Thousand period has two places. Thousand, 10,000, 8, 6, then put comma. Now lakh period has single digit 1. So this number is 1,68,457. Now we are going to start question number 3. Write the number name in Indian system. In question 3, A part, we have a number 932429. Firstly, you will write the places and put commas. Places start from back side. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, ten thousand, lakh. Now, ones period has three digit. Ones, tens, hundred, put comma. Second, thousand period has two digit. Thousand, ten thousand, put comma. Lakh, nine. Okay, now start number name. Number name start from the left side. Left side, we have a lakh family has only one digit, 9. Means 9 lakh. Next is 1000 period. 1000 period has 2 places. 3, 2. 32,000. Next, 100 period has only 1 digit. 4. 400. Once tens period combined 29. So its a number name is 9,32,429. Same way, now we do question C part. It's a C part. We have a number 4817359. Same way, firstly you have to write the period places from the right hand side. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, ten thousand, lakh, ten lakh. Now separate the periods by comma. Ones period has three digit. Ones, tens, 100, put comma. 1000 period has 2 digit, 7, 1, 2 digit after, put comma. Lakh period also has 2 digit, 8, 4. Now start the number name. Number name start from left side. We have a lakh family. Lakh family has 2 digit, 4, 8, 48, 48 lakh. Next is 1000 family. 1000 family has 2 digit, 17. So 17,000. 100 period has only 100 period has only one digit 3. 300. One stands period by combined 59. 359. So our number name is 48,17,359. Thank you. Have a nice day.